Cinema Namaha. Welcome to More The Talk is Bollywood Updates. This is Mr. B. Let's get into the update. After hitting the theaters with a thunderstorm, Hrithik's Bang Bang still downpouring in collections in India as well as overseas. By the latest reports, Bang Bang crosses 200 crores within 6 days. And it collected 2 crores in Andhra Pradesh and Telangana and 1 crore in Tamil Nadu, which dubbed in regional languages a record for a Bollywood film and for Hrithik. There was no other B-town superstar got that much tremendous collections in 5 days, which was record for Hrithik. Now the Bang Bang team was getting wet with the collection tsunami of Bang Bang. Even though Bang Bang faced negative reviews by the critics, there is no shade of huge drop in collections since from its release. They show keenly how the tsunami sweeps the shores with the huge tides like the Bang Bang sweeps the records in collections nearby. Bang Bang achieved a remarkable success by collecting 45.10 crores in overseas. The film, which was made with the 140 crore budget, was sailing firmly to give more profits to the Bang Bang team by collecting 156.41 crore in India, including overseas, which crosses over 200 crores. Hrithik's Charishma was succeed in bringing opening day collections as well as this festive weekend made Bang Bang to cross 200 crores in 6 days and occupied as 5th highest opener beside other biggies. The B-town experts are saying that Hrithik's magic Katrina glamour action sequences, which plays a huge role in Bang Bang's success and its records. This is it. Keep watching More The Talk Is for me, Mr. B. Thank you.